right, Sire. You can say your name and kind of give a little, you know, a little something about yourself, and then we'll start asking your questions.
I'm Sire. I'm from Sorati. And I have a twerking addiction.
What does twerking mean to you?
Twerking is air. It's life. It's a way to express yourself.
Yeah. Your skin looks amazing, by the way. You're glowing. Yeah, you're glowing, sis.
Thanks.
All right. Well, we're going to go ahead and ask Imaja next. Thank you.
Scoot this way. All right. A little bit that way. There. All right. What's your name?
My name is Imaja. I'm in the group Sorati.
So, we brought you in here today because, we heard you like to twerk.
Yeah, I like to twerk 24/7. In the shower, in the kitchen, in my room, taking out the trash, sweeping the floors. It's amazing.
Okay, you're glowing.
Thank you.
Purple looks really good on you.
I don't wear it with red, though.
Not with red? Okay. So, what would you say is your favorite twerking move?
I kind of do like a rotating thing. I would.
Can you just show us a little sneak peek?
Okay.
Okay.
I don't know, I'm kind of nervous, but okay.
Okay, what would you name this move?
I don't know. The Talio.
Talio, okay.
Talio.
Let's see the Talio.
Yeah, is it?
Let's go again.
Go again?
Yeah. Okay. All right, yep. Talio. Thank you.
Thanks.
What's happening?
We're Sorati, I'm Maja,
and I'm Sayer.
And today we got a talk. Wow, this is a highly requested video. I know we have mentioned this in like our Forever 21 haul. We're like, oh, we want to do a twerky with Sorati. And you know what? A lot of people been dropping some bops, and we've been in a booty shaking mood. So we got prepared. Before we get into it, we really want to teach you the fundamentals of twerking, okay? We want to get you guys in the meaning of twerking, what to wear for twerking, how to prepare for twerking.
We're gonna twerkigate you.
Twerkigate you.
Twerk educate you.
Twerk educate you.
Twerkate you.
Twerkate you. Well, let's get started. Dictionary, and they say twerking, the act of moving, shaking one's buns in a circular up and down and side to side motion. I like that one.
I can give you a quick generalized definition of twerking. A big thing of bouncing! No, but some use it to work out, to dance. It's part of many people's cultures and everything else like that.
It's a movement.
It's an art form.
It's a lifestyle.
And people are really judgy about it, but just the way you do it. It's fun.
When you are twerking, you can be a little booty like me. You can have no booty. You can have a thick, slim, thick booty. You can have a big old booty. You are not limited, okay? You can have any twerking for any type of booty, okay? So, the easiest one everyone likes to do, this is the go-to, you're gonna get in like a little, like a hut-hut football formation, okay? You don't want to be super arch. You kind of want to be leaning forward a little bit. Put your hands on your knees, and you're doing like a little squat, okay? This is, I'm going to pull this down so you can see my cheeks and none. This is how it's from the back, from the side, and the front, okay? Do you want to like tweak me on how I'm...
Yeah, Maja's repping it for the little booties.
Okay, little booties. So this is how I do it, okay? So, let's say if it's a beat, it's like boom, 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 boom. This is the up and down. Yeah. So up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. It's really simple. You're not going like this, right? It's just more of like the lower back with your butt.
Now, people think that do the back twerking. think that's ugly, but that is for the more advanced
twerkers. More advanced. Because
it adds an effect. Okay. But if you're a beginning twerker, don't do it because you will look like Bob's Burgers. So this is, turn slightly this way, feel comfortable enough. Yeah. Okay. It's all in the lower back. The bounce, okay? Like a Gemino basketball.
Boom.
Boom. Pop it up.
Up, down, up, down. It's like you're kind of smacking something with your booty cheeks.
Yeah, you're hitting the volleyball up.
Yeah, hold on. So let's say you put this little thing on your back right here. Your goal is to make it jump up. See? There we go.
Now, you can either throw it up or you can throw it down. There's also down twerking.
You can throw, okay, so it's like.
Go downwards.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
Boom. Okay, this is more like a fast, okay? For a second, I didn't know what I was doing right there.
Mosh used to be a down twerker.
Yeah, she's like,
down,
bah, down. Bah, 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 bah,
it's bah, a down bah. Instead of up. So they're throwing it up.
Up. And there's a down.
Down, 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 down.
I think the down is more for like a faster tempo, yeah? Just either one.
Yeah, either one.
Okay.
So the down twerk is for more of like a boom, boom, boom. Like a heavy, like a boom, that bass. And throw it up, it's kind of like,
Amy Ratchet B, we in here, gas me up, gas me up.
So up is more like fun, carefree. The down is like when you're trying to hit that little choreo.
Yeah, the little choreo. Now, if you want to be advanced, this is like, you put your arm, do you put your hands inwards? Sometimes I
For
would.
Some people, it's easy, like, it gives them more of a stance, and it's easier. This is kind of locking it in. This yeah. one is more like...
Freelance?
Mm-hmm.
Freelance twerk! So, this one's you can be like, bah, 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 bah. I like this one. This one's cuter to me.
It just depends who you are. Some girls do this. Say, but, hey, put your hand up. You can still do this. I hope you do this more. I feel like little booties. This.
Yeah, little booties.
Bigger booties, because you gotta really, like, hold yourself, like, be one with the crowd, so you can bah, 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 bah.
Touch up on any basics, because we can go into tricks before we get into the song.
So you have open legs, mm-hmm. you have in, you have out, you have four. No one really does four, it does more like when we were younger. Oh. And then you can have closed. Hey, you want to do something light?
That's light work. That's light work. Twerk.
Openness is business.
Light. Close. Business. Now, they got some advanced stuff for the girls. They be like out here and they be shaking it like that. I can't.
That's light work.
Light work, like little. Yeah. I can kind of do it.
And then they have this one. Bop. Turn it in. Another light one. Mm-hmm. It's really gonna be. I feel like the bottom part of your legs are kind of locked. Mm-hmm. And you're shaking this.
I can't do that. I can kind of do it a little bit.
You can do it. Tippy toes. That adds a little bit.
I can't do it.
Or you can have your legs down.
That's for more the big booties. Or if you just got it. I don't know. I just can't do it. I mean, I call this the tally-ho. The roundabout.
Throw that in a circle.
Yeah.
Throw that in a circle.
Yeah.
Throw that in a circle.
Yeah. You know, we're going to get into the songs. And we're just going to show you how this stuff works. And how we do it.
You ready? I've never seen it so hard to twerk.
Let's go, twerk! It's live, baby!
First to the camera, we got Maj and D-Lon. Icon D-Lon. Iceberg Maj. Maj and Booty, are you?
Now you know, back there. Booty, down, down. Booty, down, down. Booty, down, down. Booty, down, down.
So many sounds going in that song. The one that you hear the loudest, the
boom, boom, 808s. Boom.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's the easiest to follow.
We ain't doing all that. We just boom, 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 boom.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah. Oh, that's a little tick. Remember tick?
Oh, yeah. The ticking is easy too.
Oh.
To like boom, boom.
That gives us that effect. All right. So, are you going to show them what's up?
You want to show them catching the beat real quick?
Yeah.
Say it out loud.
Boom. Booty. Boom. Take it to the ground. Boom. Bring it back up.
artists in their rhythm of rapping. Mm-hmm. Gimme now. Gimme now. Gimme now, you know? So. That's right. That's right. So I ain't gonna show y'all a little something.
Oh!
ready for Imaja. Her glow up. Zoom.
Zoom.
All the way up.
And I don't think y'all really know Sire like I know Sire. I don't think y'all know.
I'm trying to keep a little PG-13 on here. Hey! Bring him home, son!
Okay, she's the twerking legend.
I'm Yoda for the booty.
Yoda for the booty.
Hey! Hey! Booty got 808s on it! Booty got a little extra. Booty is a little extra. Hey!
She's in love with who I am. Woo! Back in high like a light.
What?
Slept through the flight.
What?
Not for the night.
Alright y'all, make sure y'all stay hydrated at all times. Make sure you have maybe like 3-4 water bottles on the side during your session. Now, we don't want to like say we're influencing younger girls to twerk. Now, if you're of age, we want to say if you're able to go to parties like high school and stuff like that, you go to parties, obviously y'all.
It's gonna happen. Your parents was twerking, everybody's twerking. It's twerking in Africa, twerking in Asia, twerking in Hawaii, twerking everywhere. It's a form of dancing. It's just
a form
fun.
Of working out. They had twerk out and stuff like that. So
it's a fun Zumba way. Twerking, throwing that back.
Yeah, it's fun. It's a fun way of losing weight because I know I'm sweating right now.
Burn some serious calories.
Good,
you know,
cardio.
What I'm saying? Yeah. So we know there's a bunch of our survivors who already twerk. So we were just, you know, teaching y'all how to twerk. It was highly requested. Mm-hmm. And
we hope you guys found this video very entertaining. And it was, a lot of it was jokes. And so. Make sure you guys have fun.
We might, you know, teach y'all some moves at our meet and greet tour. That's why you got to
watch our music video active so we can release our tour dates.
Bye. And what city so y'all can be ready to go.
Exactly. So, with that being said, make sure you guys like this video, comment down what's your favorite song to twerk to. Subscribe, press the button for notifications because YouTube don't be telling people when we post. And follow us on Instagram. Alright, y'all, we're out of here. Hands up on 3, 1, 2, 3. Bye!
I'm Joshua. And my name is Austin. And we're.
I got it. If we push it, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it.